describe this boy? He has?
He has brown hair.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
He has big mouth. He has small nose.
He has a small nose. Okay. He has two legs.
He has.
Okay. Can you describe this girl?
She doesn't have.
Brown
hair.
Okay.
She doesn't have
Okay, you can say she has two eyes. Yes. Mm-hmm.
She has two legs.
Arms. Legs and arms. Okay. So look at this house. Where is the sofa?
It's next to the lamp.
Where is the bed?
It's under the.
You can say it's in the bedroom.
It's in the bedroom.
Or it's between. It's between the cabinets.
Cabinets.
Uh-huh. Where are the books?
The book is the desk.
Here. The books are on
the
shelf.
Shelf.
Where is the clock?
The clock is
on
the
wall.
Wow.
Where is the computer?
The computer is
here. Can you see the computer is on?
The computer is on the table.
It's on the table. Okay. Mm-hmm. Can you see a horse?
Yes, it is.
Can you see a horse? Yes.
Yes, I can.
Mm-hmm. Can you see a chicken?
Yes, I can.
Can you see a pig?
Yes, I can.
Can a horse swim?
No, I can't.
No, it
can. Can't.
Can a cow fly?
No, it can't.
Can a bee jump?
No, it can't.
Okay, good. Now, can you read this text, please? My hometown
is
called Eau Claire, Wisconsin.
Wisconsin. And
it's
a really.
It's a really great. Can you read? Okay. There
are three playgrounds. Playground. I love to play. There are many things.
Street
and store. We have a pub and a zoo. It's great
place
to have a family.
Okay, good. Now look at this map. Can you see a house?
Yes, I can.
Can you see a school?
Yes, I can.
Can you see a store?
Yes, I
hospital?
No, it.
No, I.
No, I can't.
Can you see a playground?
Yes, I can.
Okay, good. Now you say the word and the beginning sound. Okay.
Zebra.
Mm-hmm.
Umbrella.
Yes.
Queen.
Good.
Mm-hmm. Box.
Wow.
Wow.
Okay. Thank you.